Hello, my name is Kelly Reinhard. I am a sophomore honors student majoring in health sciences with a minor in public health. I'm from Buffalo, New York, go Bills, and I live in Magnolia B this semester. So I aspire to be an emergency medicine nurse practitioner, and I'm a nationally certified EMT. So on campus, I found the University Emergency Medical Student Association, which consists of first responders like myself, EMRs, and paramedics. And through the organization, I am a volunteer on the EMS, BLS Medical Response Unit, as well as a clinical volunteer at the Student Health Services. And additionally, I fulfill leadership roles in both of these opportunities. Outside of the medical field, I am interested in teaching, and so I am a peer mentor through the Honors College, where I teach a 10-week Honors Foundation course. And I really enjoyed this experience to give feedback and the tips and tricks I've learned to create a successful first year on campus at USF. I sincerely love living on campus because I'm a part of the inclusive community that USF creates for their students. I enjoy the easy access to the Marshall Student Center, to the rec, to different classes, the Honors Building where I spend most of my time in my classes and teaching my Honors Foundations course. I also really enjoy the atmosphere that the campus provides. It feels comforting and protective to be here, and I really enjoy getting to know others in my residential community. This scholarship tremendously impacted me in providing financial support, so I'm able to continue to be involved in my extracurriculars, and this scholarship has given me the opportunity to live on campus again and really enjoy the community, continue to make a difference in my leadership roles, and learn more about a diverse community here at USF. So, future applicants, I encourage you to be excited and grateful for this opportunity. I ask that you reflect on how living on campus has impacted you in your studies, in your life, and in general. And I really ask you to think about the protective safety that the campus provides and what that means to you going into your next academic year. I am sincerely grateful to each and every one of you to contributing to this scholarship fund. The financial support allows me to continue to be involved on campus in my extracurricular activities, and I hope to continue to make a difference in the USF community through these leadership roles. I am sincerely grateful and thankful more than you ever know, so thank you so much from the bottom of my heart. I've always come from a hardworking background, and I really appreciate this recognition. So thank you so much, and go Bulls!